So in this video, we will see second type of problems on Cauchy's integral formula. Let me straight away start with a problem. Evaluate z by z square minus 4 over a closed curve C, where C is taken as mod z equal to 1, a separate problem, mod z equal to 3, another problem, and mod of z plus 2 is equal to 1, another problem. Again, similar to what we did in the previous type problems, we have to verify whether the points lies inside the given circles or not in all these three different types of different problems. So but observe the denominator. I have z square minus 4, so I have to split it into two parts, that is 1 by z square minus 4 can be written as a by z plus 2 plus b by z minus 2. Using partial fraction, we can find the values of capital A and capital B. Capital A turn out to be minus 1 by 4, capital B turn out to be plus 1 by 4. So the integration z by z square minus 4 can be written as minus 1 by 4 into z by z plus 2 plus 1 by 4 into z by z minus 2. Now, to apply the Cauchy's integral formula, we have to identify something, the form, that is f of z by z minus a. So in the first integral, if you observe, f of z is z and a is minus 2. In the second integral, f of z is z, a is plus 2. So I have taken this first one a as minus 2 as a, and the second one plus 2 as b, just for our convenience. Okay, so I have to apply the Cauchy's integral formula separately for these two integrals. Before that, we have to verify whether the point, say minus 2, is inside the given region or not, as well as plus 2 is there inside or not. So there are three different problems. First, I have to verify in the mod z equal to 1, the circle of radius 1, center at 0, 0. The point minus 2, if you take z as minus 2, minus 2 plus I0, modulus of that will give you 2, which is greater than 1. That means the point minus 2 comma 0 goes outside the circle of mod z equal to 1. Similarly, if you take z as 2, that is 2 plus I0 mod is 2, which is greater than 1. So both the points, the point in both the integrals, that is minus 2 and plus 2, both goes outside the circle of mod z equal to 1. Therefore, the integration, I am recalling this integration, that is z by z plus 2, by using Cauchy's theorem, which also gives you 0, z by z minus 2 integration is also going to give you 0. Therefore, minus 1 by 4 into z by z plus 2 dz is 0, plus 1 by 4 into z by z minus 2 dz is also 0. So answer is 0 in this case, only in the case when mod z equal to 1. Let us take the second case, that is mod z equal to 3. Again, I have to verify whether the points minus 2 and plus 2 belongs to this circle or not. If you take minus 2, z equal to minus 2 plus I0, the number 2 is less than 3. Therefore, the point minus 2 comma 0 comes inside the circle. Similarly, plus 2 also comes inside the circle mod z equal to 3. So we can apply the Cauchy's integral formula separately for these two. So here, observe that my function f of z is z. Therefore, by Cauchy's integral formula, it is minus 1 by 4 into 2 pi I into f of minus 2, because a is minus 2. In the second case, plus 1 by 4 into 2 pi I into, I have missed I hope you can easily write that, 2 pi I into function f of 2, that is f of 2 is function is 2 itself, f of z is z, f of 2 is 2. So therefore the answer is 2 pi plus 2 pi, pi I plus pi I, that is 2 pi in the second case. Let us see the third case. I have mod z plus 2 equal to 1, the circle. Here, this is a circle of radius 1 unit but the center at minus 2 comma 0. So this circle is drawn somewhere here, you could see, yeah, minus 2 comma 0 is the circle and radius is 1. This is the circle. Now we shall verify the first point, that is minus 2 comma 0. A is minus 2 comma minus 2 plus I into 0. If you substitute Z as minus 2, minus 2 plus 2 is 0, which is strictly less than 1. Therefore, the point minus 2 comma 0 lies inside the circle mod of Z plus 2 equal to 1. But if you take Z as 2 plus 2, then 2 plus 2 is 4, absolute value of that, which will goes outside this, outside the circle of radius 1. Therefore, we can't apply the Cauchy's integral formula for that. We can apply Cauchy's theorem and we are going to get the 0 in the second case. Let us see. So what will happen here is, in the first case I can apply the Cauchy's integral formula. I will get minus 1 by 4 into 2 pi I f of minus 2, f of z is z, so f of minus 2 is minus 2 itself. In the second case, because the point 2 is outside the circle, you will get by Cauchy's theorem z by z minus 2 is analytic function, you will get that integral is 0. Therefore, answer in this case, final answer is pi into I. So let us take another similar problem, but I have simply changed the function f of z as e power 2z. Denominator, there are two factors, z plus 1 and z minus 2, and my the closed region is mod z equal to 3, a circle with center origin radius 3. The steps are similar. I am going little bit fast. I have to split into two parts, a by z plus 1 and b by z minus 2. Applying partial fraction, we get a as minus 1 by 3, b as plus 1 by 3. And we have to see whether this minus 1 lies inside mod z equal to 3 as well as 2 lies inside the mod z equal to 3. We can easily check that both the points are lies, both the points lies inside the circle mod z equal to 3. Okay. So I have drawn the circle here, minus 1 as well as, that is minus 1 comma 0 and 2 comma 0 lies inside the circle of mod z equal to 3. Therefore, I can apply the Cauchy's integral formula for both the integrations here. In the first case, I am going to get minus 1 by 3 into 2 pi I f of a. A is minus 1, but my function f of z is e power 2z, so e power 2 into minus 1. In the second case, my a is 2, so f of z is e power 2z, substitute a as 2, you will get e power 2 into 2, that is e power 4. So finally I am going to get minus 2 by 3 into pi I into e power minus 2 plus 2 by 3 into 2 pi I into e power 4 as the final answer. So we shall see one more problem, but this is little bit different. Let me explain why it is different. It is just different because the function f of z here is sin pi z square plus cos pi z square, that is okay, and this function is analytic everywhere, there is no problem. But the denominator contains z minus 1 whole square. Cauchy's integral formula apply for if it is z minus 1 in the denominator. When you have z minus 1 whole square in the denominator, I have to go for general Cauchy's integral formula. We will see how it works. So before that, I have to consider the denominator factors, that is 1 by z minus 1 square and z minus 2. Use the partial fraction, write it as a by z minus 1 plus b by z minus 1 square plus c by z minus 2. Find a, b, c. To find c and b, it is very simple. Substituting z as 2 and z as 1, we get c as 1 and b as minus 1. But to find the value of a, I have to compare the maximum power of z. In the left side of the equation there, I have 0 as the maximum power of z, that is z square coefficient is 0. On the right hand side, the coefficient of z square is a, plus C. So we are going to get A as minus 1. Therefore, we got the values of A, B, C. Substituting that A is minus 1, B is minus 1 and C as 1, we will get 3 integrations here. I have to do them separately. I will call these 3 integrations as I1 plus I2 plus I3. All are integrating over a closed circle of radius 3. Okay. I am going to consider them separately. The I1 is minus of integration sin pi z square plus cos pi z square divided by z minus 1. Here a equal to 1, f of z is sin pi z square and plus cos pi z square. Okay. And observe that my point here is a is 1 comma 0, which lies inside mod z equal to 3. Very simple. So I have to apply the function f of z is sin pi z square plus cos pi z square. Substitute z as 1, you will get cos sin pi plus cos pi, which is 0 plus minus 1. Cos pi is minus 1. And hence I am going to get the answer in this case as 2 pi I. I2 is almost same, minus sin pi z square plus cos pi. Denominator I have z minus 1 square. Here I can't apply directly the Cauchy's integral formula. But the point 1 comma 0 lies again inside the circle of mod z equal to 3. We go for generalization of the Cauchy's integral formula. It says that if we have in the denominator, if we have a power, that is z minus a to the power n, then we have to take n minus 1th derivative of f of a, divide by n minus 1 factorial, and then multiply by 2 pi I. So we shall do the same here. Here I have n equal to 2. So I have to take one less derivative. That means f dash of a, denominator will be 1 factorial. So my answer would be minus 2 pi I into f dash of a equal to 1 divided by a equal to 1 here, you can see, divided by 1 factorial. So this integral is going to give me f of z is f dash I have to find. F of z is cos pi z square plus sin pi z square. F dash means derivative of cos is minus sin pi z square. Pi z square derivative is 2 pi z. Sin pi z square derivative is cos pi z square. Pi z square derivative is 2 pi z. So then substitute z as 1, which gives you f dash of 1. So I am going to get minus 2 pi as the answer, f dash of 1. So our answer for I2 will be minus 2 pi into f dash of 1, that is minus 2 pi. So final answer is for I2, it is 2 pi square into I. Let's come to the third one, that is I3 integral. There I have sin pi z square plus cos pi z square divided by z minus 2 over the circle of radius 3 and center at 0, 0. The point again 2 comma 0 lies inside the circle of mod z equal to 3, no problem. So 2 pi into by the Cauchy's integral formula, 2 pi I into f of 2, function f of z is sin pi z square plus cos pi z square. Substitute z as 2, you will get sin 4 pi plus cos 4 pi. Sin pi 4 pi is 0, cos 4 pi is equal to cos 0, that is 1. So answer for I3 is 2 pi I. So final answer, that is I1 plus I2 plus I3, is 2 pi I plus 4 pi square I plus 2 pi. Finally, it is 4 pi I into 1 plus pi will be the final answer in for this problem. I have covered the different types of problems which comes under this category, that is Cauchy's integral formula, Cauchy's theorem, and Cauchy's general integration formula. So if you observe that if we have denominator say z minus 3 whole to the power 3, then I have to use f double dash of a divided by 2 factorial. So one can continue and can do more problems using the same idea. Thank you for watching.